It was the night before New Year's, and all through the fucking projects, not a handgun was silent, not even a tech. Outsiders were stuck by enemies who put fear and blasted on the spot before the pigs were dead. You know hoods robbing, snipers new in sight. Fuck blue and white, they escaped before them flashed the fucking lights. Gunshots shatter first floor window panes. Shells hit the ground and blood stained the dice game. Weather broke calisthenic, any style you said it. Beat niggas toothless, physically cut up like gooses. But with iron on the side, thugs took no excuses. Therefore, your 52 hand blocks is useless. Links were snatched off necks, scars on throats. Jackets took after bullet rips through coats. Against those who felt the cold from the steel, made them fold and squeal. Once the metal hit the temple of his grill. Construction worker who was caught for his bomber. No time to swing the hammer that was hanging from his farmers. In his bug, how some niggas kept slugs and pockets dug from everything except check stubs. And it does sound ill like wars in Brownsville or fatal robberies in Red Hook with feds look for fugitives to shoot cops. Niggas laying on rooftops for his cream he stashed in a shoebox. But he was hot and the strip was filled with young killers you don't suspect. So cops creep like caterpillars and born thieves. They hooded with extra bullets. Those who try to flee, they hit the vertebrae, increase the murder rate. Similar to hitmen who pull out texts and then drop those crack like cockholes from Mexican. Rapid like recipients casting checks again. Back to the motherfucking spot on Lexington.